Built in the mid-19th century, this house was the last residence of abolitionist Josiah Henson and his second wife, Nancy Gambrill. It stands today at Uncle Tom's Cabin Historic Site in Dresden, Ontario, Canada. The property is owned by the Ontario Heritage Trust. The Hensons lived in this house until Josiah's death in 1883, after which time his wife sold the property and the house underwent modifications under different owners. William Chapel, a Dresden resident, purchased the house in 1940. In 1948, he opened it as a museum, moved it to a new site, and attempted to return the house to its original condition. Jack Thompson purchased the house in 1964 and relocated it to its current location for the official opening of Uncle Tom's Cabin Historic Site in 1964. Chapel's and Thompson's efforts to restore Henson's house as a museum ensured its survival at a time when the architectural conservation movement had not yet been popularized in Ontario. The Henson house was substantial in size compared to other residential buildings in the area at that time and is representative of Henson's elevated status in the community. This may be the home Josiah Henson hosted Frederick Douglass in when he came to celebrate Emancipation Day here in Dresden in 1854. The Henson House stands today as a symbol of Reverend Henson's unwavering fight for freedom and his passion for education. We look forward to you being able to visit and explore Josiah Henson's house and his life.